And there was Jewish here before the diaspora. The name of the diaspora, I don't know how to say diaspora. Geula, Geula in Hebraico.
Diaspora, but we understand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, the diaspora.
It's a historic community. There's not a lot of person. Now there are just 15,000 Jewish.
In Rome or
in Rome?
Rome.
In the period of 1700 mm-hmm. period, the Jewish live here in the ghetto. Because the Papa decided that the Jewish people live in this location, just in this location. And the Jewish people can to work just
mi spieghi? Gli ebrei al periodo del Papa potevano fare soltanto pochi mestieri?
Il periodo del papato?
Il papato.
Yeah, in the period of the Pope. The Jewish people, they could do only a few jobs. They have no choice.
For example, they can sell tessuti,
ropes.
Ropes.
Forbidden to sell ropes, like clothes, like this.
Prestare denaro, come lo spiego?
Yeah, to borrow money.
Because in Vatican, the Catholic person, that's impossible for religious. After, another thing similar, but is better, it's not better, it's come si dice, peggiore, it's worse.
Worse.
It's worse.
Worse.
Arrive at 1938, the law razziali, leggi razziali. Fascism,
mm-hmm.
Racist laws,
yes.
And it's worse because the job of Jewish people is limited. It's very very limited.
Mm. Could they have restaurants?
Or un ristorante, but I don't think there was a restaurant at the time.
No.
Restaurant was born much later.
So. Do you own this restaurant?
Oh, that's mine.
Yes, it's my restaurant.
Your owner? When was it started?
The salary of this restaurant is just 2 years.
Oh.
But the first restaurant kosher, mm-hmm. 25 years in front of this restaurant, mm-hmm. my family, my sister, mm-hmm. decided to open the first restaurant kosher and Taverna del Ghetto.
The
most important thing that the real Roman kitchen are many plates of the Jewish
like
style kachofi. Like to kachofi, mm-hmm. but not also kachofi. For example, coratella di abbacchio is interiore. I don't know how you say if I have interiore.
Intestine.
Now you can try this plate in all restaurants, but born here, the original plate, carciofi alla giudia, coratella d'abbacchio, the lamb Jewish style, mm-hmm. baccalà alla romana, baccalà Roman style, mm-hmm. born here, the original lamb. Because the Jewish kitchen influenced to Roman kitchen, and the Roman kitchen influenced the Jewish kitchen.
And now
in the fusion, because it's historic. It's very famous, the food here. It's very
so
famous in Italia.
Jewish ghetto food, so famous. Lots of tourists come.
Yeah, a lot of tourists, but the is more. The Catholic person that you try Jewish. There are some Jewish tourists, there are some Jewish people that eat here, but it's so famous that the many person come here to try this. Mm-hmm.
And there's new types of food, right? Like the sushi restaurant.
There is the sushi restaurant, but there is pizza kosher. there is sushi restaurant kosher, there is many things kosher, because this place is famous for kosher. Mm-hmm. But the story of plate, not to born with the sushi and pizza, mm-hmm. it's born to this plate, on the restaurant, on the plate of restaurant.
Right.
Like to carciofa alla giudia,
yeah.
Abbacchio a erbetta, lamb, baccalà alla romana, interiora.
Do you feel like a lot of your customers are tourists?
Yeah, there are many. This is the most famous place of tradition.